Is antibacterial soap bad for you?
Nope, it's not at all bad.
As usual, you are wrong. Ah. Antibacterial soaps claim that they destroy or remove more germs or bacteria as compared to regular soaps. However, this is not completely true. Antibacterial soaps contain various chemicals such as triclosan and triclocarban that actually don't do any benefit, but instead they harm us.
Oh, stop bluffing.
Please listen. Long-term exposure to triclosan can create antibiotic-resistant bacteria or superbacteria.
How is that possible?
When we use antibacterial soaps that contain triclosan, they may kill most of the bacteria present on our body, but the remaining ones that survived could divide and pass on the resistance to other bacteria, thus creating superbacteria which are more difficult to kill. Besides this, as triclosan penetrates the skin, it can also cause various health problems. Hence, it is advised to use regular soaps.